This has got to be the single most reactive steel I've come across. Shirogami 2. This is on a Masamoto KS 240 Gyuto. I've had it less than 24 hours. I've used it to chop cabbage, carrot, green onion and melon. I wiped down between each ingredient. I washed it and dried it and put it away. If you want this knife, you better make sure you're going to look after that better than you look after your kids. That patina is popping instantly.